crib just as quietly as a mouse. Then thinking about the money he gets as under the bed he lay. At 9 o'clock he saw a sight that made his hair turn gray. Tired, she said. Then thinking everything was well, she forgot to look under the bed. She pulled out her teeth and her big false eye, the hair right off of her head. That burglar man had 21 fits as he came from under the bed. Stood as meek as a lamb. She said, "Oh Lord, my prayer is answered. At last I've got thee a man. I've waited for 41 years or more. You're the only chance I will get. I'll buckle on to you, old boy. I'll not lose you, you bet." Your head. He looked at her teeth and her big false eye. He found no way to scoop. He looked at the old maid standing by, said, "Woman, for the